terms of overall difficulty, I remember this one to be the least difficult of the lot. Why is there a ladder here? What is there to do down here? Absolutely nothing. Oh, look neat. Ow. Fucking bastards.
Roadhouse.
Ow. Not so much in the roadhouse. He just disappears. Didn't even see me coming. Such an untimely demise for a filthy creature. Testicles. Ammo, so I could use it for sure. There we go. They don't give you that much in the beginning of the game. This thing, on the contrary, doesn't actually take you up. So we have to go somewhere else. Wow! Go physics. Like they didn't. Captive freight. Alright. Safe right up in here. Ah, that was a tourist. This one is done for. So, south exit is not an exit. Let's go to the train yard and the freight warehouse then, I guess. Jesus, look at that. I freaking killed everybody. Right in their car. Probably doesn't mean it's safe to go there, so let's see if we can. Oh, damn! Holy hell. My old nemesis, headcrabs. Swim, 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 do do do. That was it, alright. You guys. Sheesh. All right. An elevator shaft. Warehouse basement. Keeping it nice and tight. What a lucky son of a bitch. Just runs right through that. Stupid, stupid headcrabs. Levels are probably a minimum quota of headcrabs I need to include in order to So all this for nothing. Great.